The American president used to be considered the leader of the free world. As such, any president of the United States should have access to the absolute best, the best intelligence, the best advisors, and, if necessary, the best attorneys. But not Donald Trump, who ironically won the White House in part by telling voters he only hired the best. That's turned out to be the far from truth. The best advisors he can get are Fox News pundits and commentators. On Monday morning, President Trump, just like his Sunday morning meltdown, launched into a lengthy Twitter tirade. He's tweeted 7 times in an hour. The last 3 tweets were a quote from one of the NRA's most aggressive TV talk show hosts, Dan Bongino, a 3-time loser in Republican races for Congress. The crux of Bongino's conspiracy theory is that former CIA director John Brennan is behind the Russia probe, based on the famous Russian dossier, which he falsely claims is phony. In fact, not a single aspect of the dossier has been proven false, and many portions have been proven true. Bongino's rant, which the president tweeted out to his 52 million followers, is that Brennan is the genesis of this whole debacle. This was a political hit job, this was not an intelligence investigation. Brennan has disgraced himself, he's worried about staying out of jail. Trump clearly typed this tweet, given the absurd capitalizations. Media Matters' Matthew Gertz noticed Bongino had just been on Fox and Friends.